Peter, what are you doing? You've been out of work forever, and you promised me you were going out to look for a job today.
Okay, I'll go look for a job, Lois. Oh, what is this? The latest Red Book.
Is she gone?
Oh, them and their squabbling. Although I suppose they're not the first couple to have problems.
Did you have a nice day?
It's okay.
You know, our son got into your closet today.
Okay.
Yeah, anything in there maybe you wouldn't have wanted him to see?
No.
Really? You don't have any dirty pictures in there?
No.
Then how do you explain these?
So what? So I have some paintings.
Is this how you want me to look?
Oh, come on, Karen. Do you hate your body so much you have to reduce every painting of the female form to pornography?
Oh, no, don't do that, Karen. Don't
do
you
what?
Do that. Don't
doing
make
anything.
This my fault.
It is your fault.
You're
I just want to come
who hasn't
home and have dinner.
To me
hey,
in
have
two
my wife
months.
Say, hello, how's
for
your
God's
day?
sake,
Take an
it's
interest.
like I'm
Oh,
living
no,
with
that's
my
impossible
brother.
for you.
You know what this is about?
What?
This is about your disrespect
oh,
for me,
come
this
on.
family, and everything
oh.
we stand
oh,
for.
Oh, what we stand for. What do we stand for? Who are we, the Goraks now? Oh, suddenly you're Cynthia Gorak? That's what you want, isn't it? You've always wanted to be Cynthia Gorak.
Yeah, well, you know what? At least Cynthia Gorak's husband cares about her family.
Oh,
I can't even talk to you when you're like this.
Oh, okay. It's over now because you say it is. Oh, way to go, Karen. You solved all our problems by just walking away. And it's so obvious I don't care about the family. I just killed a 700-pound tiger with a stick and a rock.
That doesn't make you a man, Gary.
Oh, here we go. Here's act two of the performance. Karen pretends to leave home for the 20th time. You know what? You know what, Karen? Go! I'm not gonna stop you, just go! Get out! Get the hell out!
Screw you, Gary!
Oh yeah, if you did that more often, maybe I wouldn't need these paintings! Oh, what the hell are you looking at?